1955 was a big year for Las Vegas. Three casinos opened up: the Riviera, the Dunes, and of course, the Royal Nevada. Frank Fishman declared in 1953 that he was going to build this casino, but unfortunately, the Gaming Control Board said he was not acceptable. So the project went on with new owners. The architect was Paul Williams, and it did open up in 1955. The casino manager would have been John Morelli. By 1958, it was closed down, and then by 1959, the Stardust had swallowed it up.